Remember how Labor's Susan Lamb claimed she was eligible to stand for Parliament, even though she wasn't? She could have resigned months ago, done the right thing like others did. But no, not Susan Lamb. She clung on. And all the time, the meter kept running. She kept collecting her salary and travel allowances, car costs, even her home phone and internet. All money she wasn't entitled to. Can you really trust Susan Lamb to do the right thing? Authorised by Elle Follow for the LNP Brisbane.